guys, welcome back to my channel. This is a super cute, pretty yellow teal color. I don't know what color teal is, but it's super cute. I use these three colors right here from Makeup Revolution palette. You guys can buy this at Ulta. I'll leave the links down below. It is super pigmented, it's super affordable. I bought this for $7 at Ulta. It is in the color division. I already have my foundation on and stuff, so now let's get to the eyes. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to get my concealer from LA Girl. I know this is super bright, but then the reason why I use a super bright color is because I'm brown. I'm like a caramel color. And for example, if I want to use like one of these bright colors, it would still show on my skin. So that's a tip for you people who are like dark skin. Some people, they set concealer on their eyes, but I don't do that because it's going to minimize the pigment on the eyeshadow. So I just go straight in without setting it, and I just go into my eyes. So the first color we want to dip into is this mustard yellow color. And then we're just going to get a crease brush, and then we're just going to blend this out on the outer eye, the outer to the center of the eye. On days like this, I do. On days like this, oh, tell me. And then you want to blend this out really good. On days like this, the yellows in. You want to get this color now, right here. It's in like the middle bottom palette right here. You want to dip into there, and then you want to also blend this in with the yellow eyeshadow. So you just dip in a little bit, and then just like blend it into the crease with the yellow. Not too much, just a couple dips, like 2-3 dips. And then you want to blend this in with the yellow. I was watching Nikki's tutorials video, and she was saying not to set your under eyes, I meant your eyes, when you put concealer on them, and just go straight in with the eyeshadow because it makes it more pigmented. Honey, I've been doing that. Okay, so now we want to get a brush like this. Like I said, it looks dirty, but it's clean because I use black soap to clean it. Okay, so now what you would want to do is you want to get this color right here. I wish I knew the name of these colors, but then they don't have the name. So we're going to go in with this bluish color right here. But we're gonna go in with that color. And we're going to put this on the crease, where the crease is at. And you wanna pat this in. You wanna put it all over the lid. Bow down, bitches. Bow down, bitches. Bow down, bitches. Bow down, bitches. That's how your eyes should look right now. And then we're gonna do the same thing to this side. I'm so proud. What am I doing? I can never do my left side right. I'm gonna go back in with the crease brush and then blend this all out. I just dipped into some of the blue, and we're just gonna use that to crease. I meant to blend it out. You look very different. Oh my god. Come on, what am I doing wrong? I'm going to get a smaller brush, and then we're gonna practically do the same thing to the bottom part of the eyes, but we're going to be using this color instead of those. So we're gonna dip in right here. You wanna go towards the center of the eye right here, and then you wanna stop. So just keep blending it out to the center of the eyes. I'm going to take the same brush, and then we are going to dip back into the yellow. And we are going to apply this from the inner to the center of the eye. So you should have something like this. You can add some shimmer if you want. it's up to you, but I'm gonna go without shimmer, and we're just going to touch it up a little bit. Going back in with that blue color, going to get some setting spray, and we're just gonna spray our face first. Alright, so now we're going to curl our lashes. Sometimes I forget that this is a jet fire. And it like makes, it burns things really fast. So the reason why you want to heat up your curler so that way it like can curl more and like actually curl and last longer. But then when you do it with fire, you want to like let it cool down first before you like put it in your eye before like you fucking die. Seal your eyes shut. We're gonna put some mascara on. While we're letting that dry, let's put some highlighter on from the BB palette.
Shout out to Willie D. I was in that Willie D video when I was about 14.
I'm using a beauty blender to apply my highlighter, and oh my gosh, this shit is blinding. Let's try the bridge of my nose. That's like a whole different color highlight.
That is so blinding. Let me get rid of it.
So if you put way too much highlighter, just go in with some loose setting powder and you'll be fine. Now we are going to apply the eye mascara. So this is the finished look. It's super cute. I make it seem like this is like the only lipstick that I have, but trust me, I don't. I'm just not a fan of lipstick. Liquid lips. Does my shit bow down, bitches? Bow down, bitches. Bow down, bitches. Bow down, bitches. Bow down, bitches. Thank you guys for watching my channel. Please come back, subscribe, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next week. Mwah.